is Johanna Mitchell, and I am a board member here at the Suzuki Academy and probably a future Suzuki parent here. This is Noah. Thank you so much for being here today in support of your musician. I am a board member because I truly believe in the power of music education. I am a music teacher myself and have seen day in and day out the power that music education has. And we are so grateful for all of the support that you bring with your musician day in and day out. I wanted to share some recent updates about our academy. We have recently enrolled several new students on multiple instruments, and our students have done several performances in the greater Indianapolis community. All of these opportunities develop a maturity in their musicianship, which also enhances the development of their beautiful character. And I know that you'll see this afternoon. One point of order, in order to help things move along smoothly, if we can have the next student come and sit kind of right here towards the corner of the stage, that will just help as one student comes off and the next student comes on. You can follow along in your program and send your child over one student ahead of their performance. And with that, we welcome you to the 4 o'clock piano recital. Thank you.
Thank you.
wraps up, we can reflect on all of the beautiful performances and concerts given by our students, like the one you just heard today. We see the growth and musicianship they have developed, and we are grateful to you, the families, and the Suzuki Academy teachers, as well as our executive director, Rachel, who have given so much to the children. It is because of your generosity that we are able to provide such quality music education, and we hope you will continue to support the Academy. You can find more information by scanning the QR code on your program. Thank you so much for your time this afternoon. We are all here because we believe in these students, and we believe in the value of music in everyone's lives.